up some big plays through the first 4 weeks.
Second and six, Pats is caught by Gronkowski. Still looking for his first score of the year, and they let Smith work against Khalil Mack on the edge.
One-on-one. Khalil Mack, he doesn't see a lot of those.
He's got points in the fourth quarter, and they did that over the first 3 weeks. Play action, Foles to the sideline. He's got Robinson, and the catch is made to Allen Robinson.
Allen Robinson comes back and does a really nice job of being able to make that catch. Nick Foles under pressure. Looked like, I think it was Will Golston who was there.
On first down, Robinson. That's in the air and picked. Back the other way, Carlton Davis. That's not what Arians was looking for. Here is Evans, and they get the touchdown anyway, and a flag is thrown. Chicago, and this should stand.
This was an outstanding throw by Tom Brady. Jalen got one.
Blitz. Somehow Foles gets it to Montgomery. Biggest play of the half for Chicago. A 12-yard big third down conversion.
Well, Todd Bowles, everybody thinks about him being a guy who...
Pretty good case for himself. Foles is notoriously streaky. Looks like he's getting hot. Floats one. Patterson hit in stride. Down inside the five. 25-yard completion, perfectly dropped in by Foles. Bears trying to get on the board, first and goal. Here's Montgomery, cuts up field, oh, touchdown!
One, but the ball's moving there. I really think that since this was ruled incomplete on the field, that you need to stay because he doesn't really have full control.
Foles, end zone, what a catch! Graham, touchdown!
Oh, he goes, he catches this with one hand. I mean, he's got one arm kind of grabbed, and Jamel Dean.
They're on 32. Here is Jones, he is to the 47 and more. Spinning down near the 31. 37-yard carry by Ronald Jones.
Ryan Jensen, the center, he does an excellent job of just sealing it off.
Great start. Brady is taken down. Khalil Mack. After the longest run of the season against this Bears defense, Khalil Mack steps up and gets a sack.
Yeah, against the rookie, Tristan Wirfs. And
Daniels has a pec injury. His return is questionable. Foles is sacked. That is Vita Vea, who got a hold of the jersey and did not let go in a loss of nine.
Got him locking me.
Good to see Keyshawn Vaughn back in the ballgame. Brady steps up, throws a duck, and it's caught by Brakes. Good work by Brady to find a little daylight and then threw a wobbly pass for a 20-yard completion to Cameron Brate.
Well, I think Tom caught it a little late and just sees that Brate was able to get in behind the cover
on some of these routes. Foles in trouble, ball's out. Bears able to get back on top of it. Jason Pierre-Paul forced the fumble, and Massey is there to save the turnover.
So they're trying to get him into the end zone on a corner route, but Foles had to realize there that
Kowski reaching to get it, full head of steam. First down and more as he takes it inside the 30. That was good for 23.
Yeah, it was a good call by Byron Leftwich. You go play action and you're thinking they're going to take a shot. You turn and run, and then they got the screen set up out there. Boy, he has taken a lot of punishment tonight.
He was not sacked last week, and he's sacked here. That'll be number three on the night, and he looks into the face of Khalil Mack again.
He oversets, and so he comes inside of it. This is just too easy. I mean, you see how he's thinking a wide rush, and he gets a straight shot.
Just got it away. This is flipped for Montgomery. Perfect throw by Foles. Santos got it.